one storm, you make it a bad season, it starts June 1st. Well, the wheelchair basketball team from Special Operations Command at MacDill Air Force Base. You see them right there getting ready for the annual Warrior Game. The 316's Catherine Smith shows us how the team is getting ready.
Like a choreographed dance, wheelchair basketball involves a lot of intricate moves and timing. That's why he's athletes.
Can do, yeah. It's a lovely morning in celebration. Shall we? Come on in. That's okay.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We're in celebration.
Yeah, it's a lovely day.
For the sun's trying to come out.
Yep.
Before it gets too hot, we're going for a walk.
Then where are we going, Claire?
And then we're going for Starbucks.
Yep.
In celebration.
And then what? Sit in front of the lake.
Oh, yes.
And have our Starbucks. Beautiful here, isn't it? Absolutely stunning.
Well, we can either go walking around there or we can go that way, which we have never been before. I vote go left.
Okay. Shall we go left?
Well, why not?
Okay.
Somewhere different.
Why not? So today, after celebration, we're going... Are we going to go to the gun range or shall we go to Old Town? Old Town.
I don't mind. Old Town's a bit hot.
Yeah, gun range.
There's not much there.
Okay. Certainly the place to come if you like walking, isn't it? Do you remember when we walked around the lake last time? And there was that owl in the tree,
yes.
Or bird of prey of some description.
Where were we then?
That we went the other way, around the big lake.
Oh, much bigger houses.
Yeah, should we go that way?
Yeah. This is pretty.
Isn't it nice? Your kind of walk.
Really nice.
Yeah. It is. You can sit down. We've gone a bit far. Gone a bit far. So I'll just say that as we wrecked one of the hire cars and took it back with a burst tyre and we ended up with two, now we've had to do an exchange and this is number three. Claire, what do you reckon? Yeah. Low mileage, one careful owner. Yeah. I wonder. That's brilliant, isn't it? Love it.
Is this yours?
It's our company's, yeah.
It's great. Hey, Old Town. Should we go that way first? Oh yeah. God. Everything Elvis. It's a nice shot, isn't it? It is definitely better at night, especially on a Thursday night between 7 and 11.
Why?
Karaoke.
Oh, what, here?
Yes, there.
Oh, those to Amy.
Yeah. Great idea.
I wanted another little black one like that.
Okay.
Black's gorgeous. Might just get bigger.
So, all right.
I managed to get as well.
Yeah, the haunted house.
I'd like the chicken sandwich, please, but can I have just grilled chicken?
You got
not,
it.
Not the crispy.
Mm-hmm.
And then can we have no pickle?
You got it.
Thank you very much.
Are you doing french fries on your rings?
I'm going to steal some of his french fries.
Some french fries?
No, I'm going to steal some of his.
You got french fries too?
Do I?
Uh-huh.
Or onion rings.
Yeah.
If you want.
Oh.
Lunchtime, that kind of the American style sandwich. I think it's quite nice.
Yeah, I think it's lovely. It's not very busy.
It's not 11.
So Claire, what's your verdict on Shoney's?
I could bite my way through this.
It wasn't bad, was it?
I thought it was pretty nice.
It was a strawberry pie. But I thought I was going to film before we ate it, but we ate it filming. And it was very nice. Pastry wasn't phenomenal, but that's, yeah, but that's the way they do it, isn't it?
Yeah.
And I think these post office cards are really, really
amazing,
because they're credit cards and you load them up and it's great. Got it? That's it.
They really hurt.
Do they?
Heavy.
Yeah. There's one for you, Claire. Little Beretta Tomcat.
No, that's too tiny.
Hey, sir. Just a warning, they don't want anyone recording in here.
What?